How's it going, fellow Canucks? I'm Rob, and this is RobbedTV. So I'm in a good mood today because tomorrow I'm getting Portal 2.
Ow!
I'm also happy because Vancouver won last night.
Ow!
San Jose didn't even really bother showing up to the game, but I would really like to see some competition from them for Game 3, and then maybe Vancouver can win their next two games. Kyle, you and I really got to do I suppose it wouldn't be a let's play, it'd be a let's watch of hockey, Tampa-Boston game. We'll also have to find a way to record our Portal 2 adventures. If anyone knows how to record PS3 video, any technology like that, post in the comments below. I am the least hardcore person on the planet.
Ow!
Unfortunately, LA Noir is going to have to wait because I'm already getting Portal 2 and I don't like stacking up too much on games. You're not a real gamer. Yeah, no, not really. I'm sort of a casual gamer, but thanks for pointing that out. Personally, it was a really unexpected game. Sort of comes out of nowhere and I'm like, okay, that looks like an interesting mix of Mafia meets CSI type thing. And now everybody's talking about it. So I think that's all I have to talk about for today. Remember to watch the Tampa-Boston game. It's 8 p.m. Eastern. Convert that to your own time zone. And remember, it's not about the views, it's about the viewers. And I'll see you tomorrow, probably. Safe bet.